New this morning, a Jaffrey teen has died after being hit by a Syracuse University campus trolley. Syracuse police identify the victim as 18-year-old Trevor Pierce. He was a first-year student studying political philosophy. It's not clear what led up to that crash. Syracuse University did release a statement saying, in part, this is an unthinkable loss for Trevor's family, friends, and loved ones, and the entire Syracuse University community. We send our support, thoughts, and prayers to everyone grieving and impacted by Trevor's death.